rock it out, rock it, rock it.
I've got you in my sights.
Ooh, I hit him!
Well, 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 if it isn't the Mandalorian. I'll do as I must. Default, tell me you have this emote. Tell me you have the emote. She doesn't have it. You know, I was gonna be mad because I don't have the battle pass yet, but that Mandalorian did the universal dance of peace. If you didn't know, if you do the rolly in Fortnite, no one is allowed to shoot at you. And if they do, they will be smited by the Fortnite gods. Yeah, that's right, Kratos himself will hop out of the zero point and just clobber anyone who shoots a roller. That's what we're gonna call the people that do that dance. We're gonna call them rollers. Now, as you can see, I have terrible decision-making skills, because earlier, when I was trying to record this video, I wanted to try to get the Mandalorian stuff. Now, as you may or may not know, the Mandalorian ship doesn't really have much over there in the way of, like, guns and stuff. What? I can't even... I wonder... Because I think the pizza place is supposed to be back now. I don't know what the actual pizza restaurant is called. But the building is supposed to be somewhere, but I don't know where. I think it's in that top corner. I don't know. I don't know where it is. But I guess that'd be a nice place. But quick criticism, you know, of said place. Because back on the old map, that place was called... Correct me if I'm wrong, but it was called Tomato Town, right? You know, it was Tomato Town. See, my problem with that is it wasn't a town. It was like the restaurant and then maybe two or three buildings next to the restaurant. That's not a town. Also, a lot of people came here, and that concerns me. Where are they? Yeet, yeet, yeet. All right. That hit no one. Are those bots? Oh no, they're real people. There's one. Where's the other
one? Good evening.
Oh, he has a... Oh, I survived. I survived. I gotta get out of here. There's someone else. I don't know where they are, but there was someone up there. Bro, I survived with a pistol. Ladies and gentlemen, I have somehow survived. This is something I never thought would happen. And I would just like to thank all these noobs who are too oblivious to realize... Can I stop lagging so bad? There we go. Give me those nades. I'm going to need them. Alright, I'm going to come back over here and get this stuff. Swap that out for this. Alright, let's go get that Mando stuff. I mean, someone already probably has it. But, hey, it's worth a check, am I right? What the heck was that? Oh, he had the stuff! What the heck? I hate this so much! How did he... Get your wheat sauce dances out of here. Yeah. Got that samurai flex. I don't know how my hair is going through the helmet like that. But we ain't gonna question it. Mando? He's still alive! I kinda want that other gun he has. Oh, it's another person! I have no match, and he has... I'm so done with this game. Kill him, Mando! You got this! You got this, Mando! You can do it! I believe in you! See, he's running! Look at him! Mando, push! Mando, push! Yeah, that's right. Run, you coward. You're letting him get away. Shoot him or something. He got away. Mando's not chasing him anymore. Is he? Oh, he whipped out the rifle. Mando, there's someone behind you. Look out. I like how this man bothered to kill me, But yes, Mando, keep hitting him. I like how this man bothered to kill me, and he's not even gonna try to get the powers. Like, you healed up. Go back there and smack him. He's not Wolverine. He's not gonna regen. Now we got this other guy over here. You know, I'm starting to think that, you know, since my mission... Oh, look at him! Look at him go! I think Mando's trying to shank him right now. Look at him! Wait, no, cancel. No! No! This is just sad to watch. Bro, kill this ghoul trooper, man. Avenge us! Yes! Woo! Thank you! Shiny girl! Thank you! There we go. I got mats now. I don't have any shield, which is not ideal for this, attempt. I really like how more crisp everything looks. Like every season, everything just gets a little bit more. Oh, bro, are you a Mandalorian or a stormtrooper?
What'd you say to me, you little?
Okay. Never mind, I was joking. I got him. I got him. All right, I did it. I got the Mando. Now I just gotta find some stuff and get out of here. Yo, I really want a lightsaber. Like, I know some people don't like how Epic did like a whole Marvel season last season, you know, and they're like, Fortnite's just an advertisement, da 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 da. But I'm gonna be honest, Fortnite would have been way cooler if this season they just did a Star Wars season. Just saying. Just my personal opinion, you don't have to agree, but I just personally think that if this season they just did just Star Wars, there's nothing but Star Wars, the whole Battle Pass is Star Wars, the map is Star Wars themed, would have been the best season ever. I mean, they already have Star Wars stuff in the game, they got lightsabers, they have First Order Stormtrooper blasters. That's basically what the Mando had, just reskinned, was the First Order Stormtrooper blaster. We are chilling right now. I'm not really sure how I managed to survive this long. Also, I haven't seen a single human being, which for me is a good thing, but for content, that's a bad thing, because no one wants to watch a guy run around and loot for 20 minutes. That's boring. At the same time, I kind of don't want to die. I hear things. Oh, there's a dude. Ah! I tried sniping him with the Mando rifle and it's not working. It has like a delayed shot or something. Where'd he go? Bro, they're chasing him. I feel kind of bad for this man, but I also want to snipe him real bad. Oh, they killed him. Okay, I can't see. Oh my. Bro, these guys. Alright, IO guard, what's good? Alright, IO guard, what's good? Alright, let's get him weak. Okay, that was a bad idea. I kind of just hurt myself. Oh, you're joking. Will you stay? Ooh! Mando's sniper is so good. Hey, this chest is still here. That's nice. It's a dragon shotgun. Now, I heard this thing is... Hold up, it has four shots or does it shoot all four at once? Because, like, I still don't know if it's just all one shot or... Because it says four. So, I don't know if it just shoots all four at once or what. But we're gonna find out, alright? We're gonna find out right after my ping chills out. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die. Bro, if I win this match, I'm gonna be a very happy person. But then again, if I win this match, I'm probably going to be stupid enough to continue the video and then just end on a loss because I'm too trash to get another win. That's kind of like my problem when recording this game. Like, I want it to be entertaining, not just me attempting to be funny, but also me, like, killing people. And so whenever I win and I only kill, like, one or two people, it feels like, to me, I'm thinking, bro, this is lame. No one's going to want to watch this. I'm garbage. I need to get a win where I get more kills. Then I try to get a win where I get more kills, and then instead of getting more kills and winning, I get killed more and lose. Either that, or I will stop recording for the day and then come back later and then win. That also happens. Okay, so there's six people left. I think there's two people fighting over there. One dude went over there somewhere, and whoever was fighting over there, someone just won. Okay, so now there's four people. So someone's over there, and then there's two people over there fighting. So when they're done, it's just going to be me and two other dudes. Trying to move in without drawing attention to myself, but I don't know where everyone's at. I'm also afraid of getting sniped. Okay, I think that guy spotted the other guy and they're fighting now. That's great.
I've got you in my sights.
Ooh, I hit him!
I'm not even actually in the circle. Bro, I can't believe I hit that. Can't believe I hit that. Alright, I gotta move in, cause...
Oh!
Yeah, cause me in a sniper battle, that ain't about to work, Chief. I'm no sniper. Nope, you're trash. Nope. Nope. Nope! Ah, he...
This is dumb.
Alright, I don't know where that other guy is, but he scares me. I feel like he's in the bush. I don't trust him. Man, I can't. Ooh, I'm dealing damage. He's weak. All right, I'm moving in. Oh, wait.
Oh, he died. He died. Trash kid!
Alright, there's one more guy. I don't know where he is. He's probably... I shouldn't be out in the open. Right. I don't know where he is. Bro, this is freaking me out. The good thing is I got the Mando jetpack, so if he tries to shoot me down, I can jetpack down. I feel like he's in a bush, and I don't like that.
One eternity later.
All right, so he's definitely not in there. Bro, there he is! I saw him. Where'd he go? All right, he's down there. He's right underneath my thing. I saw him. Okay. Knock, knock, boy. Oh! Let's go!
Get out of here! Tony really thought he was gonna hide! Let's go! Let's go! Woo! That's what I'm talking about! Now I'm gonna be stupid and see if I can get another one!
Okay, that's all the time I've got. I gotta get back to playing Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Nintendo 3DS.